Bill. And that's, what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, you don't need to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
This is more fun! And as long as Rekka doesn't...
Attention! Rekka here! That defect was spotted in my building! I'm half hoping none of these chump security get it, so I can rip them apart piece by piece!
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here!
I thought you said this was more fun! Guy, bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook onto that point.
Whoa! That was awesome!
Magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Looks like a path up through there.
Oh!
Yeah.
Would it also need to get in close to an enemy? Use the magnet. Also, if you manage to knock an enemy into the air, the magnet will bring you up to them quickly. What an amazing piece of-
Dude, this arm was made-
That's not what-
Thank you.
Cacti.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
Figured you might need some help out in the field. I hacked these terminals and, can send you some upgrades from here.
Nice. That about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay.
Ugh, Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway. Oh, this looks like fun.
Stating the obvious, please do not walk under the press machines when in use. I can't believe I even have to say this.
Getting the smackdown!
down over here. Peppermint, this is where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting. This looks like more fun.
Chai, you don't even know where this rail goes!
Chill out! It'll be fine!
Oh, yeah? Well, look ahead! You were doing this! Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
That's as far as you go! Oh.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What? Somewhere.
We're actually pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out. What are these? Electric barriers? Come on.
Thought this might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what? Try this out!
Try this out!
How did you...
Just a bit of temporal displacement. Kinda complicated. Not your lingo, but one of 808's hidden features.
You could have been here this whole time!
Didn't think you needed me, Mr. Confident. Doesn't look like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Let me guess.
Yep, call me in. I can activate those for you.
Ugh, you sound like a video game tutorial.
Light him up!
Looks like somebody got an upgrade.
My time to shine. I can overload those enemy barriers, you know. Just call me in.
I look so cool doing this.
Try this out.
better than expected?
Of course it did. I was there. Magnet to get close to him. Up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, who is doing all the hard work here?
It wouldn't be so hard if you just listened to me to begin with.
For all workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
Is it?
Just play it cool.
Pretty quiet. Not suspicious at all.
Introducing.
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it.
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it! The gloves are coming off.
I can see that. What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me double for this.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here! So let's get ready to crumble. Woo! Come on! Ruin this company's rep. You're going out with the trash.
Get her, guy. Damn. You're down for the count, big boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Personal passkey. Great job, Jai.
Huh? Hmm. Whoa, this is crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Jai. Wait. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Would you make that thing stop? I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Rekka, please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
Oh, I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Oh, yes, sir.
Go ahead, send whatever you want. See this? Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down and...
Idiot! Come on! Not even an apology for... Are you that dumb? Now they know me.
And...
Oh, secrecy is blocked.
There was a...
What?
Okay, I might have been on a power trip. I am sorry.
The data that said Vandalay can basically...
I wasn't really listening. Hey, whoa, what are you...
It syncs with Project Armstrong interfaces.
Try it on yourself.
This isn't Armstrong tech.
I got smudges on my arm. It's not coming off.
And with just a simple command...
Don't you think that you were right all this time and I'm a stubborn loser? Also, Peppermint is way cooler than me.
Yo, what the...
Still doubting?
But you made me say that. Couldn't Vandalay have designed this for, you know... Research or something?
Only you wouldn't find this suspicious. The point is, they can, and I need to stop that.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Chai.
But I have no idea how to get off this island and feel a little responsible for messing things up.
Great. You're hereby a member of my organization.
Cool, cool. Our own little weird indie three-piece.
Hey, Chai, before you head out, I want to show you something I was working on.
What now? Wait. On second thought,